Hey YouTube, I'm back over here at Willie's. Willie's got your popper here, son.
Oh, I know.
Shit be getting cold or hot. Don't watch. Been more stuff going on, guys. That's why I'm just now doing a video tonight. What time is it tonight, Willie? You know? About 10, maybe? A little after 10? Maybe 4.
Don't know. I may look at my clock on my phone.
I'm not really sure either. Still arguing, guys.
11.
11? Damn.
That ain't
Damn.
Hey, as long as time goes by fast for the next couple of days, I'll be doing good.
I didn't know it was fucking 11 o'clock, guys.
And you know why, too, huh?
Mafia.
Mm-hmm.
Need Mafia 3.
I won't be going to pick them up until Saturday, though.
Dang on, that's got... Dog screaming death, man. I heard something moving. I was like, what the hell?
Had Bubba.
Yeah. You can go walk in there, Willie.
Me and Mary, too.
Alright. Keep this video on for you guys. Wait till he gets done eating and stuff. I guess he can take a pop with him, but I'm wait till he gets done eating. Well, I guess he's gonna get ready to go right now, so. We're gonna go walking, guys. I ain't heard no coyotes in a while since the last time I told you about that, guys. And, still ain't done a mountain video, I just remember that. Still ain't not done that, guys. I'm so sorry for that. I'm really, really sorry for that. This ain't had time, been Oregon, been a lot going on here lately. This ain't had time to do a mountain video, so I mean, I'll try to get it out to you guys tomorrow. I don't know what time tomorrow, but it'll probably be around 5 or so, sometime in the evening, when it's cooling off, kinda. Me and Willis, I'm going on a little journey walk here. It ain't too bad cold out tonight. It actually feels pretty good for tonight. I know the last few nights when fall first hit for us, the damn first 3 nights is cold as hell.
It is tonight a little bit.
Get your jacket. You got a jacket on. Look at your hat way.
Yeah, but this thing right here is for style. It ain't necessarily for,
Yeah. I'll be right there, won't we?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, good. I don't want to chain it back up or nothing, but,
well,
guys.
I'm also trying to get that edited video out for you guys, too. It's just being a bitch.
Yeah, he's trying to get an edited video out for you guys. I was telling you guys that, in a previous video, I think. Well, I was telling you guys earlier. That's the video I did earlier. I was telling you guys he had like 6 videos or so coming in, new ones. Guys, it's about to get dark out here because we're walking away from the light. So I ain't going to have no eye contact with you guys much longer. You see the light back there, it's a store light. We're about to enter the darkness here.
Remember, you shouldn't be afraid of the dark, it's what it conceals.
It's what's in the dark, if that's what you mean.
It is. That's the reason I said it can, well, be afraid of what it conceals.
Yeah, for real. To be quite honest with you guys, I ain't heard nothing, like I said, in a pretty good while.
Well, I did last night, but...
Right. Where'd you hear that?
On the other side of the store back there, in the woods area.
Oh, damn. That ain't too far from us.
Mm-hmm.
Or you, especially. That's right beside you.
Pretty much, yeah.
And hell, I'm like well, I'm 1 driveway over from you, just a little bit down the road from it. Me and Will live right beside each other, like I told you guys. We're both neighbors. I'm like 1 driveway down from him. So, I mean, it's not even a mile from my house.
Oh, shit, you shouldn't have told him that, dude. I done a video that shows exactly where I'm at.
Oh, fuck him. We don't care.
who cares? It ain't like our fans is going to come up out of nowhere anyway.
Yeah. We ain't famous yet, so I ain't worried about it.
Could be worse. Hell, McJugger Nuggets is getting stopped every time he turns around.
Yeah, guys, I ain't heard nothing myself in a long time since the night I told you guys. Wish I could hear something so I can pick it up on camera, because me and Willie has done that before in the past, before his video got deleted. Whatever happened to that video, I don't know.
Might got demonetized for all I know.
It's hard to say. A bunch of our videos, guys, from the past got deleted. I would have to miss that. I wish it wouldn't have happened. There's very good videos. It's funny, hilarious as fuck. What'd you say?
I think I was either hacked or demontaged, one of the two, but I had over 215 videos on YouTube, and then now I've got, I mean, I got more than that now because of all the videos I've done so far.
Shit, I hate these shoes.
But I had 215 videos, every one of them funny as fuck, about 10 minutes long.
Yeah.
And they all got deleted. Every fucking one.
Guys, I'm actually surprised you can still see me in this video, like, for real. I don't see how the hell you can't, but you can. You see Willie over here, boss?
Little bit, actually.
That's what I'm saying. It's crazy how you can see somebody on this phone, but you can't see them on your own phone.
That fucking house, I heard they made creeps last night.
Guys, this is a house over here. You cannot see it. At the same time, though, it's very, very creepy. That's what we was at the other night doing a video. Trying to hear a ghost. Oh, yeah. Let's get us a light here. So you can see it there, guys. I don't know if you care or not. I hope so. It's on video, really. Sit on here.
Hold on. No, turn it towards that.
Here comes car. See it now, guys. Can or not?
Little tiny bit, I think they can.
Alright, so you can see it right here. This car goes by. I don't think it's good, but hope you guys saw that. If not, I'll have to maybe do one for you tomorrow, showing the house off, because it's, like I said in my previous video with Willie on his channel, I said it's a 70s model trailer, so I mean, it's pretty daggone old for a trailer. Even Willie's house is older than that one, so.
Guys, that house, believe it or not, even though we didn't catch nothing, that house is haunted. I've seen things walking back and forth in front of the windows. I've heard shit falling in there when they shouldn't be nobody in there.
Yeah, I know. It's crazy.
Hell, I've even seen shit in that store building right there.
I'm saying you have, because I've known there's been juice to that building before. And guys, I know you can't see this, but there's been juice. Let me get down here in this video. See if this light here kick on, guys. You'll be able to see this great then. You'll be able to see this house, too, hopefully. It should be able to kick a light on down here. It gives me a damn snake, though. So you can move your hands. Yeah, there we go. There we go, guys. There's where I live. Well, I don't actually live here yet. I'm going to get Wi-Fi and live here. This is my little building. It ain't really little, but I mean, it's decently sized. You guys probably still can't tell. But Willie has a flashlight. He could probably do it. But I'm going to show you the guy. I'm going to show you guys this video, or this building right here. That building right there is older than piss. It's been here since I was born. Before that, you know. That right there is very old, and I would hate to see the ghost being that sucker one day, because, yeah, it's locked. I keep that sucker there locked. I make sure it's locked. Guys, it's like very, very, it's messed up. This whole land is haunted, guys. And Willie's house and his land's probably haunted, because he's actually got a graveyard behind his house. So
actually, my house is haunted.
Yeah.
I even have a store behind that. It's actually pretty fucked up.
Yeah. About the store though, back to it, I was gonna tell you guys about that story. I was about listening to Pearl Jam one night in my house. This has been a while back. About my new house, actually. So, down here at this building, like I showed you guys, not the one I said I lived in, which I don't right now, but the one back there that has a green on the bottom of it, that building right there is haunted by my great papa. It has no juice hook to it. The night that everything was going on, the light where he stayed in his building at, in his bedroom, he had a bedroom in that building. He stayed in it in case someone tried to break in, because he's running that store at the time. The light was on by itself. Nobody was to be seen or found, but what the hell caused the light to come on is my question. By itself, when there's no juice at all in that daggone place. That right there is just weird.
Weird. Hey,
the people that come here couldn't even figure it out. They couldn't even figure out why the electricity is unknown. I mean, it's just crazy.
Well, did you hear that over there?
What's that?
I heard something like step on a stick and it broke it.
Oh, it could be, I don't know, anything, dude. It could be a leaf falling or anything.
Well, yeah, it is falling, but at the same time, it's creepy, especially down this way.
Oh. Holy cow, that scared me to death.
The fuck is that?
That's actually an owl, dude. I thought it was a fucking bobcat, guys. Holy cow, I had a heart attack.
Steve, quit fucking that dog in the ass. Whew.
Guys, I had like adrenaline just shoot through my damn body after I heard that scream.
I did too.
God. I hope probably after I picked up on the camera.
God damn.
God, man, I about took off fucking running. I'm sorry, guys, for that, but my heart rates just went up 100%.
Shit, mine's... Oh, God.
That's crazy, dude.
Coyotes make that sound, too, though.
They make a whimpering sound, yeah, but that was, there wasn't a whimper. It's kind of like a scream.
Fuck.
When I heard it, going, whoo, whatever the hell it was them doing, when I heard that, I knew it was an owl, because...
Well, once it started going, whoo, 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 you knew it was.
Well, it's an owl in a tree, so, I mean, that's what you heard sticks and something.
What really drawed your attention, though, was the first little part of it.
Yeah, that scream.
That fucking mind fucker right there.
That's crazy, guys. You got to watch shit around here. Well, like I said in my previous videos, we live in the state of Kentucky. It's full of fucking mountain lions, whatever you want to call it, here. And we're coming back into the light here, guys, so.
Hell, you should have brought your gun now.
Yeah, I should have, guys. I just
didn't think about it.
Didn't, you know, I was in a rush.
Look, there, the power to the store over there is out except for that one light now.
Yeah, that's crazy too, guys. Check it out. Let me show you guys.
That's the only.
Let's get that on camera. Let me see it there or not, guys, but that light right here, the lightest light you see right now is a store light. That orange one there you saw was Willie's street light, so there's where Willie lives there. There's his street light. But yeah.
You know what's fucked up? You know what? I mean, this is just what I heard.
Huh?
I heard the real reason they moved out here is because someone was fucking over Pauline. Like fucking someone behind her back.
Oh, yeah.
And the person who was with the person that they were supposedly sleeping with found out and he threatened to burn him out.
Well, here's what I heard. I heard, they just had too much credit, too many people on credit, and they got bankrupt or something, or not bankrupt. Well, you can't pay off, you know, people won't pay you shit, they just get on credit, they don't ever pay. They just went down the hole in money, is what I heard.
Who told you that?
Papa.
No, it wasn't nothing like that.
I don't know, but...
About 3 days after they left there.
Yeah.
There's a truck pulled in over, and I was walking down the highway. The guy said, you know where the people used to live on the store is? I was like, no, I don't. He was, all right, thanks, buddy. And I glanced in his truck, and he had them one of them fire bottles there. It's got the rags dipped into it. Yeah. He's got the gasoline in it. He had a bunch of them sitting in his car.
Yeah, but, guys,